chisel it on my tomb. He left with a self-inflicted wound.